The next time someone tries to guillotine you, do this. As Callan wraps me up into the guillotine, I follow the momentum and try to swing my body to the opposite side of my head. However, he kicks me over, and as he comes up, I make sure to capture this leg. Then as Callan transitions to the darse, because I have the leg trap and he has no post because his arm is stuck in the submission, I can easily sweep him over and sit up to free myself.